Oh. I really thought what's her name was gonna rock up. That, you know, the what's the word? I've got a name already. Was it Mika or something? Gonna come in and fuck us all up. What has that got to do anything? Strange danger. Don't be silly. The Queen doesn't eat pizza. You better follow her. Yes. Guess what? Oh, hi. The guys have just arrived, but you're not there. Uh-oh. Oh, never mind. Oh, by the way, watch out for a van with this random guy who works with the Russians. Uh-oh. Lay it on me. Meaning? So there's a, what's that term? It's like you think it's this one person, but it's actually someone completely different. working behind the scenes. Ah, what's that term? It's almost like I'm working in a camera store. They're making an honest business, but then I'm taking the cameras and selling them behind the scenes to a third party for like triple the price. Oh, what is that term? I can't remember now. Oh. Haruto. Reiner didn't want to do it. You didn't listen. Oh, it actually hurts. It really hurts. Haruto, you're fired. Pack your things, mister. You're officially off this mission as of now. Uh-oh. Oh! Oh, hang on, let's finish. Oh, so yeah, it was. It is her sister. Looks like her, riding the same bike. And it was the report on the news about someone speeding through the street and they thought it was her. Oh, ho, ho. Battle of the siblings. I mean, it might not even be her sister, I just remember her telling the story. And I thought, huh, that's a weird time to pick it up. That's actually a really good shot right there. Whoever did the art, really good. I'm not going to judge because that was the first thing I saw when she first appeared. Alexei Sale. Haruto, you dumbass.
Oh,
Yep. Soul Speed. Apologize, Chris. Oh, for fuck's sake, mate, keep up! I believe you, Reina. I believed you since the beginning. That's not the point. Oh, excuse me, Mr. Gives away the package to the enemy. Gotta go fish. Oh, since when do you give a shit about him, mate? Let's just get one thing perfectly clear. They didn't steal it. You gave it. Let's just get that completely out in the open, you dumb shit. Yeah, can you find me a new job? Because after this, I'm getting sacked. Oh, you're sorry for sending her on annoying errands, but when it's Reina, it's an annoyance. He doesn't deserve her. She would give her life for him. Yeah, you fucking suck, mate. Mind you, you're not as bad as these two. Yes. Catch him on go. Go get him. You fucked up. You fucked up. I thought that was the end then. I was gonna say, don't you dare. Don't crash, don't crash, don't crash. How come she's not talking? I know she's obviously, you know, thinking to herself. Now I'm going to get you. I'm going to spank her in the ass. Got you. She's loving it. Yeah, you might want to tone it down a little bit. Marjorie doesn't give a shit about you. Oh, she's scared. Someone is going to get hurt really, really bad. Oh, she's panicking. Go get him. Oh. You don't want to kill her though, because remember, the heart. Well, we are driving a van. Yeah. As if you care. How's she gonna stop her? Has everyone forgotten about the heart? You know, this wouldn't have happened if dumbass didn't give it away. She gonna hop a ride? Jump on? It's a joke. Oh, have I called it? She's gonna hitch a ride. Ooh. Is she gonna whack her with a bike? Oh shit. Banzai! Jesus. She better be okay.
It's all up to you. No one looks for me.